boy. Rosalina and Luma.
3, 2, 1,
all right, I don't know what to do. Is it? Good. Wow, that short hop forward air from Cloud really puts Luma in its place. Now, if Cloud is landing, does his down air beat Luma up air? Okay, I wouldn't think so. I can't believe he missed up there when he air dodged. Ooh, he's doing a good job putting him on ledge. Dana has been. Yeah. Jab was very, very slick. I can't believe it. Oh, I can't believe that. I thought that was a spike for a minute.
And that back air takes the first stock.
What's up?
That up smash gonna take a very good punish from Midnight, and he takes the stock without taking any percent.
Alright, Luma's taking it. Oh, could have we see again? Okay. Yeah, I imagine going against Rosa as Cloud, you learn when to recover, when not to. Makes sense. Wow, down tilt. One of the best things he does is five. Is he like consistently punishes recoveries with Cloud down tilt? I don't know how he does it. He really knows that hitbox in and out. 75. One more jab's gonna be it, I think. Alright, he knows the shield after the shield. Oh, almost. Oh, he tried. I don't know why he did that. It is too much rage. This isn't going to be good. He knows to separate him, which is good. Get her off the wall. Shielding while Luma does something, that's such a cool move. Look how he just dash attacks and that's it. Oh, but he missed the dash attack. Order to bring it back. Blood of Rosa. Smash. Where do you think we're gonna see for it?
Good question.
I would say counter. They're going back. Out this phone.
Yeah.
Ouchies.
3, 2, 1, go!
He just, that was a weird start. And then it was on his phone. And he kind of charged a little bit. I think he recognized that he wasn't playing some option, but then didn't. Look at that. 2 dash attacks. A little bit of charge. One thing, One thing I noticed that Midnight does that is really good is when he gets the back throw, he doesn't try to immediately follow up with an aerial. He'll, like, crouch, move back a little bit, then wait. I think that just goes hand in hand with the character. Like, if you truly take the time to master Rosa, you will learn gadgets. And you got the down smash. Yep. That was good. Yeah. See, there he is. I thought that was gonna kill. Punish a bit. He also does pretty well for Star Bits. He uses them just enough to where you won't expect them. But... I think he was gonna wait for him to dodge, but he just decided to go down air. A toasty pivot grab. Oh! That down smash, that was max range. There it is.
The winner is Ozalina and Luma.
I think I heard Town for
game
3.
Game 3 is going to be on Town.
Survival!
I feel like this is a double-edged sword for me. Oh, he's going back up. He's going back. Oh, triplats. Alright.
This is
smarter.
Good,
yeah, definitely. Rosa probably remembered. Oh wait, Luma exists.
Go!
He wanted the spike, but Midnight is mindful, so he just goes back. Probably, yeah. Or at least it would have hit him regardless. I don't know if it would have spiked. Getting the jab to up air follows is really pivotal, I would say. Yup, that's crazy. Now here, just gonna just chill out for like 12 and a half seconds. I'm gonna try and not get hit. I'll do whatever he can. See, those uppers can be, both of them grabs at least. I don't know what he does, dude. It's crazy. Like, I struggle to understand Rosa. He starts jabbing at the rope already. Alright, Luma's gone for sure. Oh, but he up smashed the wrong direction. I'm gonna down smash, but I don't know. Wouldn't have been able to shield it. That's right. Yeah, definitely didn't want to get hit by that. Jabs were so good. Yeah, if it's not fail, one more would do it. Oh, he did. Oh, gosh, I spoke too soon. Alright, just barely. Was that drop shield or did he shield break? Okay. Let's go. Oh. Makes sense. I think Midnight on ledge. It really is. Since he knows the ledge so well, even when he's on the receiving end of being edge guarded, he still knows the ins and outs of what he should do, and he rarely gets hit by whatever he's planning. Oh, he shouldn't have hit that. Oh, that could have been. Now, this is definitely the most tilting part of the match. Yeah, it's just Rosa. Yeah, it really is. Now, I know what I do during the Rosa matchup. I'm too stubborn, and I refuse to admit that I can't beat Rosa's up airs, which is just dumb. just air dodge and go to ledge. Maybe not with Cloud, but I feel like Cloud's down air could be the up air though. Okay. Oh. He's at what, max rage now, I think?
Yeah,
he's conscious of the up air. Alright. Luma's back, shenanigans will happen soon. I lied. Luma can't push ability save him. Oh, he's scared now. He's putty. He's putty at Midnight Sun right now. Yep, smart guy. That's a really good option. Okay.
And you can try to punish it, but then instead you'll get hit.
Survival!
Oh, wait, have we seen a fox? Oh, never mind. I'm stupid.
Going to Pine City, though.
Midnight.
3, 2,
he's gonna do some up air.
Go!
That's true. You see, this is how it's done. Oh, don't do it. Holy shit. I'm scared. Yeah. That was something, dude. Yeah. Look at that. They just straight up airs. Up air the video. Oh, to have the up air was smart. Alright, but he managed to detect that, so that's good. I thought Cloud was lighter when he has limit. Okay. Oh, he tried. That was the most. Oh, but the platform. Can't believe it. Now? Not yet. They're just all right. Wow. All right. He's in a good position, but he manages to get back center stage. Oh, this one. Oh, that was smart. 10%. He gets back on stage. That's worth it. Now he can just do whatever he wants. I mean, with Luma out of the picture, it's really powerful. Rage at all. That was good for him. I can't believe it. Luma's... That must be annoying. Oh no! That was really close. Alright, here's the other one. Keep trying. I'm surprised Luma didn't,
The back air to side B's. Quick shield break off. Right on the
right.
Alright. This is not surprising at all. In fact, I'd be surprised if it wasn't a Game 5 situation.
Survival!
I would assume Rosie.
Aww.
Oh, that was weird DI. I see. Okay, that was smart by Midnight, but that was just micro space blowing. Alright. That was a good second LP. Not yet, at least. Probably with this game.
What a sneak.
Yeah, really. That's the most frustrating part. You grab Rosa to do something and immediately just get... Yeah. Cloud has a decent amount of rage on him, so... I think maybe one dash attack on him to get him out of the picture. I think that's his important goal right now. Air dodging at stage. Okay, that'll be came in clutch last second. Yeah, that was the safer option. There it is. Yep. Alright, so Midnight is healthily ahead. At this point, I feel it's really important not to get tilted. Because, you know, it's just so volatile. Oh, there it is. There's no. Oh, that was so smart. Same. He tries to get him to down. I don't know if that works on this stage. And then Luma's gone once again. So that's volatile, for sure. Fell down just a little too quickly, so the hitbox didn't come out from forward air. Yep. Yep.
That's in game. And Midnight.
That is.
Midnight. Oh,
that was disrespectful. Free ticket. Free ticket. Nice.